Capricorn, this is your forecast for the month of July 2018. This is a general reading for Capricorn Sun, Capricorn Rising, or Capricorn Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. Now, the third week, you have this sense of being rejected or feeling left out in the cold. Or maybe, you know, you are rejecting, battling it out with somebody. For some of you, there's a feeling of loneliness, or you feel, you know, maybe you're dealing with financial strain, some form of poverty or illness, or maybe you're finding the strength, or you're struggling to emerge from some kind of difficult situation. Maybe there's a lack of spiritual faith and strength, a lack of faith in a situation that may tie to your creativity, your health, your passion, a romance, a child, a pet. But something is, you know, bothering you. You're feeling a sense of loss. Maybe you have lost something. Maybe you don't have what you need to move forward financially or emotionally. Maybe your resources are running out. Or again, you're having to deal with some kind of legal situation and you don't know how things are going to turn out for you. There's a sense of uncertainty. For some of you, you know, maybe you were just too self-indulgent. You've overextended yourself in some way. Or again, you're caught up in a material mentality rather than a focus on the spiritual. Now, for some of you, this may be a romantic situation where you are involved with somebody and it's a liability to that connection. It's a dangerous liaison that you're involved with. You're looking at issues of whether you're compatible, if you are suitable. You may be driven by your passion to be connected to somebody that's really not good for you. Or you could be facing some challenges to a love affair because you are financially constrained. So, you know, you may be involved in something where it's good for love, but it's not necessarily a good thing as far as financially. One thing is for certain, this is a week where a couple of things are just not going to go your way or play out the way you want them to. Because you've got this mix of the emotional, the material, and it's all very complicated. And, you know, your situation may be very complex. So the more you act in doubt or fear, or you're struggling with your frustration or your anger, the greater your concern is. Once again, it's going to start wearing on your health, your physical, your mental health. You may be distracted to the degree that you have some kind of accident or you're a close call in a situation. But positively, you may be solving a problem. You may find the strength, the courage to overcome a challenge. And you may be learning some valuable lessons that you're not as bad as you think. Again, if you take that time out, you may regain some confidence. You may find a solution, an answer. And so you realize that something is not costing you what you thought it did, whether that's time, money, or your emotions. So this is a good week to take care of yourself, to do what drives your passion, to look out for your health, to pamper your romance, to pamper you as an individual. There's some revelation, some insight that you will be gaining this week. And it's going to give you a new perspective. It could come through some new information you receive. It could come through some greater understanding about yourself, or you could be realizing that you need to make some changes. You need to be more original. You need to break out of this fear or this poverty consciousness, and you need to think outside of the box. For some of you, you're having trouble, again, not striking back or dealing with your fears because you feel that everybody wants something from you. They're being too demanding, particularly those people that are closest to you. And this card also says be mindful of what you're doing. Are you being risky? Are you going too far as your safety or your finances? Because if so, you may be paying the piper. You may be dealing with the consequences of those decisions. This is a week where you need to be mindful of your assets, your finances. You should not be borrowing or loaning money. And again, that sense from the first week where there's one issue to deal with after another, you may be feeling as if there's one challenge you have to deal with after another. Your work could suddenly, take on a whole new meaning because you've got to deal with this, you've got to deal with that. And it can be a little bit overwhelming. For some of you, you're trying to figure out how to regain your physical strength or perhaps your mental strength. And you can't get to the root of what is really bothering you, what's triggering this. So you're having difficulty either finding the diagnosis or getting the proper treatment or finding the right medication or the right mix of activity, whatever it is. Getting the treatment is going to be very challenging this week for some of you. Now, this could also be you not having the proper perspective. You want to throw blame somewhere. So maybe you say, if I didn't have all this mountain of work to do, in my career, perhaps I could give a little bit more attention to my personal life. That's why my relationships are deteriorating. Or perhaps you look at things and say, I really could make my career take off if I didn't have this emotional dependency in these relationships. So, you're looking at where to blame the problem of a situation.